Which of the following is not likely to be a naturally occurring fatty acids? So we are going to discuss which of the following fatty acids is not.